This video we learn about the nature of roots. Okay, using the previous formula we can decide that the what is the nature of roots. We already talk about that. That is, if it is this using the formula of b square minus x is equal to minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2f. In that, in root there is a b square minus 4ac. Okay, using that b square minus 4ac, we have to decide that is the what is the nature of roots. Okay, let's start first of all the nature of root. In that there is a b square minus 4ac is known as discriminant. That is the short is a d. Right? For quadratic equation a square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. The value of b square minus 4ac is known as discriminant of the equation. Okay, it is known as discriminant d. Now if value of discriminant, it means that value of b square minus 4ac is positive, then the we can see that nature of root is real and unequal. It means there is a, we get two roots when both are different, not same. If b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then real and equal roots you get. And if that is a less than and not real, don't get any roots. Now let's start, and we understood this thing using the sums in exercise 4.4. First one, find the nature of root of the following quadratic equation. If the real roots exist, find them. Okay, here a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 3, and c is equal to 5. Now we have to find b square minus 4ac, that is discriminant. So you can write b is equal to b square minus 4ac. So b minus 3 square 4, a means 2, c 5, minus 3 square, that is 9, 5 is a 10 for the 40, that is minus 31. It means b is minus 31, it means that is negative, means less than 0. Thus, the nature of roots, the roots are what? Not real. Let's explain it here. Or you can write not roots are not exist. You can also write like this. Okay. Next, second one. That is, the question is 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 is equal to 0. Here, now same, here a is equal to 3, b is equal to minus 4 root 3, and c is equal to 4. Using the formula of discriminant b square minus 4ac, b means minus 4 root 3 square minus 4 into a means 3 into 4. Here 4 square 16, root 3 square 3, 16 3 is 48. 4 3 is 12, 4 is 48. B is equal to 0. If b is equal to 0, then we get the roots are real and equal. Okay. For d is equal to 0, discriminant 0, then the formula is shorter. Okay, main formula is like this: x is equal to minus 3 plus or minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. B means minus 4 root 3 plus or minus root 3 upon 2 into 3. Okay, here if d is equal to 0, then root 0. Root 0 means if you summation with any number 0, then you get the same answer, or subtraction. So if d is equal to 0, then you can use also this formula: x is equal to minus p upon 2k. So you get the direct answer. We have just removed this thing, okay, because it is 0. That's fine. Minus minus 4 root 3 upon, we can say as 2 2s are here. Root 3. So answer is 2 by x is equal to. So you can write also here the nature of, thus the roots are real and equal. Then after you can solve this, or you can use this formula or this formula directly. So you don't want to write this thing. You can solve direct this thing. Okay. In last time you have to write, thus the roots are x is equal to 2 by root 3 and minus 2. Okay. Both are 2 by root 3. Sorry, not minus 2 by root 3. So the roots are 2 by root 3 and 2 by root 3. That is your final answer. Still one remaining. First you have to note down this theory and then after sum. Okay. Do it. Third one, that is 2x square minus 6x plus 3. So here first of all we can take a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 6 and c is equal to 3. Now find out the discriminant. B is equal to b square minus 4ac. B means square 4 to 2 into 30, it's minus 4 to 8, these are 20. That is greater than 0. Greater than 0 means, thus the roots are real and unequal. Now we have to use the formula to find out the roots. Okay, b means minus 6, 12, 2 into minus minus plus. So x is equal to 6 plus or minus root 12. Root 12 is 4 into 3. We can write the square root of 4, that is 2. So it means 2 root 3. 2 to the, or as it is, or you can 4. You can write 2. Now 2 common in numerator. So let 3 plus root 3 upon 2 into 2. 2 to cut. Therefore, x is equal to 3 plus or minus root 3 upon 2. It means, thus the roots are 3 plus root 3 by 2 of 3 minus root 3 by 2. That is our final answer. Okay, that is the first question. In that, there is 3 sum. All 3 are different. We get first, we get the d less than 0, then d is equal to 0 and d greater than 0. So you have to remember first that we learn theory, that is the table and nature of the roots. Okay, note down, and after we start sum number 2. Question number 2, find the value of k for each of the following quadratic equations so that they have a 2 equal roots. Okay, we have to find the value of k. So first we have to compare it with the basic equation x square plus 3x plus c. So a is equal to 2, now find discriminant d. K 4, so 4 to the right is 20. We get the value of T. Here mention that the two, that they have a 2 equal roots. Here the roots are equal. That means that T is equal to 0. It means d is equal to what? Therefore, k square is equal to 24. 24 means we can write 4 6 are. So k is equal to plus or minus. First of all, we can write like this. 4 into 6. Okay. Therefore, taking square root on both sides, so minus 2 root 6. That is our final answer. Okay. Why delay d is equal to 0? Because here I have 2 equal roots. That's right. Okay. Next one, second one. First, open the bracket. Ax square minus 2ax plus 6. Now comparing. A is equal to k, b is equal to minus 2k, and c is equal to 6. Now find out discriminant b. B is equal to b square minus 4ac. B means minus 2k all square. 4 into k into 6. 2 square, 4, k square. Minus 6 fourths are. Here, the roots are equal. Therefore, d is 0. Therefore, 4k square minus 24k is equal to 0. 4k common. K minus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore, 4k is equal to 0. Or k minus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore, k is equal to 0 or k is equal to 6. Here, if k is equal to 0, then the equation become, if we put here 0, so wall 0, so 6 is equal to 0. The equation become 6 is equal to 0, which is not possible. That's mean, therefore, final answer is k is equal to 6. That is our final answer.